So today, I'd like to talk about the elephant in the room. I am deeply sorry for saying the N-word in the GPO server. I am sorry to everyone's feelings who I have hurt. I know that that word is very hurtful for black people, and I will not say it again. I promise that I am not a racist, and I just hope for this whole thing to blow over, you know. Maybe live a normal life and have a wife and kids and a job. I just hope for this whole thing to just blow over. I am deeply sorry for what I did.